Okay, so that can be... Well, actually, this will be the bottom, because if we're doing it like that, it'll just come along here. So we'll do, you know, that kind of thing. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, and then bam. Incorrect. And that is how you start a bus. Really? There are several reasons why I do 4 slots and 4 between. One of them is that this allows 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, it's just the right amount. 4 within. So you can see when the rest of the bus is there, we're in good shape. All right. So we need this guy. Kind of forget what these ratios are here. Takes me 5.5 seconds I guess it's more to compare with the green ones. For some reason, the number 7 sticks in my head. Might as well grab these guys. One, two, three, four, five, and we've got 2 more. Wait. Been under attack. Probably overkill for now. I'll just remove that one. Take it over with me. Good. Turret must have took care of it. Alright, we've got some science. Let's get the walls going. All right, so just assemble that for the moment. Now for our walls, we're gonna need bricks. So yeah, we can avoid running into problems with our iron if we just do it to the side here. Perfect. Yeah, fast inserters would be pretty useful for those iron gears, especially. Because they produce so fast. So that'll be something. We don't have to do too much with this just yet. Offloading all this stone that I picked up. Damage. Okay, inserter. And then we're just gonna do a box and another inserter and power. It's gonna be walls. Okay. Why did this stop? Oh, are you out of iron there? That would explain it. So our walls are going. Science is going. We can produce green science. But we're not going to do that just yet. A little bit. probably makes sense to beef up some of our drill capacity somewhere. Okay, I think the thing I want now is to kind of make an area to resupply myself. Make it further down, I think, so we can get the copper. They beat the turret? Yeah, I just got out of range of it, I think. Which means we probably need one right there. This one, I think, is gonna go on that side. First thing. Ammunition. So we are going to upgrade it at some point to the armor piercing. So we'll leave some space for copper. I guess really the thing to do is to use one of these. Should build myself a submachine gun. Okay. I guess really it's probably good to do, circuits is really what we should be building. Wonder if I can squeeze that in here. Quite a few assemblers for that. How are we doing on those walls? I need to at least put them in front of our turrets. So they can avoid taking some damage. I have to remember not to put these so close. Turret down there. Nope, I don't want that. They all need fast. Okay. Actually, there's a nest right there.